A man was arrested after investigators say he opened fire at an ambulance in Northwest Harris County. This happened off Spring Cypress Road in Glen Haven Estates just before 4 this morning. Deputies say that man was shot at the vehicle, but no one was hurt. An investigation now underway.